Melora Walters was born on October 21, 1960 in Dhahran, Saudi Arabia. She is an actress and director, known for The Butterfly Effect, 2004, Magnolia, 1999, and Dead Poets Society, 1989. She has been married to Alex Vendeler since June 21, 2008. She was previously married to Dylan Walsh and Christopher Scodellaro.